always found it hard to express how I truly love her in words, because I love her so much, so I express myself the way I can.